Hey Sean, I felt pretty good. You know what I mean, coming back off a kind of a stressful start in the preseason for me as an individual with Pittsburgh. I mean, the team came out, played their best, and you know the coach had a plan, and we went out with the plan, and we came out with the victory, and that's all that matters in the rebuilding stage. I mean, what really impressed me is the attitude of the guys and the attitude of the staff and the supporters that we had there. And, you know, we all came out with the mindset to win and to compete and to show the nation what we are really capable of. And I think we went out and executed perfectly. I mean, in order to become one of the most successful Caribbean team there is, we have to play against these teams to see where we at, you know what I mean? And I mean, it's just, as I said, it's a rebuilding stage. You know, watching in the likes of Mexico and Canada, we can't just rush and go into these games without being prepared well. And I find, you know, it's good to be building as of now with these teams until we get there in the future. And the key for us will be being focused and being mentally ready for the challenge ahead. I mean, it's nothing out of the box that we can accomplish the 3 points, but we just have to go there, work together, play as a team, and do our best. Yeah. This is not the time to be alone.